how difficult it is to be humble, even in our own personal lives and in our relationships, isn't it? Especially when we are hurt. It is so easy to hurt back, to show arrogance, to do some kind of vengeance, even in silence. There are people who articulate it physically with abuse. But the Lord tells us what matters is humility and that truly converted hearts. And that should convert hearts even during this time.